Hi Penelope, so I'm vlogging from my dorm room, and I don't know if you can see her, but Rita's over there in her wardrobe. So she's looking for something, and I have been trying to make this video. I was trying to do it while Rita's in the shower so I wouldn't bother her, but I kept screwing up, and then the camera deleted the one good take I did. So basically, I moved in yesterday. I think that was all that happened, right?
Yeah.
Did we do something after that night, evening? I can't remember if we did something last night.
We had a meeting.
Oh, we had our dorm meeting.
Yeah.
Oh, so we had our dorm meeting yesterday. And we had one in the lobby downstairs of everyone in our dorm. And then we had a smaller one on our floor with everyone on our floor. And in that one, we introduced our names, where we're from, and what our major is. And there was one person who is not from the US, an Australian, whose name I don't remember, and you can't blame me for that. I have the worst freaking memory. And today we had the convocation, and I didn't even know that we were having this. I didn't know what it was called. It apparently wasn't required.
It wasn't?
No. Well, obviously it wasn't. I don't think I saw Alvin or Sanjay there.
Oh, crappy.
Well, he stopped by our room. Kind of well, I don't know. Okay, so our RA told us to go, and I'm assuming that we were supposed to go because it had like a symbolic tassel, and it was kind of like graduation, but not because it wasn't graduation. We talked about our core values. There was a very long speech, and I mostly paid attention to the girl doing sign language, translating everything. Before convocation is what was weird. We were split up into each of our individual colleges. Lurita and Michael went over to the College of Science, which was, I think, like the second biggest group. The biggest group was obviously engineering, seeing as OSU is pretty much known for its engineering. I didn't know what else to say. How do you talk to people? How did you make friends, Penelope? I don't know how to do it. It's hard. And then, when I was just standing there, awkwardly, another guy came up to me, said that he knew, like, I introduced myself, I was like, hi, I'm Jessica, and he's like, I know, and I was like, oh my god, how do you know that? But he is, apparently, lives on my floor, so he knew my name from last night, and remembered it. I didn't remember anyone's name. I don't know the name of, my neighbor just came over and introduced herself to us. I don't remember her name either. I'm a horrible person.
Was it Ashley or Amanda?
You can't remember either.
There were like six of them.
I know.
Everyone on our floor.
I don't remember their names. Anyways, the guy who came up and said he knew me, he's a nerd fighter, and he came up to me because I was wearing a Pizza Don shirt. He was in FRC, and he went to the World Championship last year, which was amazing, and I want to be his friend so he can teach me everything, but I don't know his name, and I feel awkward. And then we basically walked to... Was it the research stadium? The basketball court gym thing? I don't know. And we walked there. And when we were walking there, it was pretty normal. It was just a large group of people walking. And then there was, all of a sudden, like, people in black shirts that say Greek is good all around us. And they were cheering and clapping and high-fiving. And I was confused and slightly scared. And I didn't know what was going on. I walked faster. Upperclassmen who were congratulating us on walking to here. I don't know. We also went to the store today. We went to Fred Meyer because Lorita's shampoo spilled everywhere, so she had to go get new shampoo. And we got bread because your mom gave me peanut butter and jelly and a knife, but no bread, so I had to go get bread. And then we filled up our fridge with some microwavable meals and some milk and a bowl of Cheerios. Not a bowl, a box. A box of Cheerios. So that's what we did today, and it was, I mean, it's moderately exciting. Oh, it must have weird chairs, and they're made for leaning back on, and it scares the crap out of me. Because I'll accidentally, like, lean back, and then I'll panic because I think I'm gonna fall over. I have to have, like, 13 books for 4 classes. It's ridiculous. And they're super expensive. Why? I don't know. College. I like the dorm room a lot. I like the desk, and I like the wardrobe, and I like the bed. So that's what my first 2 days of college have been like, even though I haven't actually started the college part of it. But yes, I will talk to you next week, and hopefully have more interesting stuff to say. And so yeah, bye.